Is it okay to eat liver that's raw or that's blended in a Vitamix? Hi, I'm Chris Masterjohn, and I have a PhD in nutritional sciences. I am not a medical doctor, and nothing contained in this episode may be construed as medical or nutritional advice of any kind or a substitute, therefore. This episode is meant purely as scientific education. If you wish to act on any ideas presented in this episode, please consult your physician first and never take anything herein as a reason to contradict medical advice. With that said, enjoy the episode. Okay. RJ Douglas says, Dr. CMJ, I have been trying to follow your suggestion of getting a small amount of liver daily. To try to accomplish this, I've been making liver pate wherein I cook beef liver on the stove and then put it in the Vitamix. I then have a spoonful or two in the mornings. Couple of questions. One, would this way of consuming liver, i.e. in a blended pate form, be equally nutritious or would anything be lost in the processing of the blending? If I get liver from a trusted source, I usually get it from US Wellness, would you say it is okay to eat raw? Thanks in advance, and please keep up the great work. I've been able to increase my knowledge of nutrition tenfold in the past few months through your AMAs, articles, and courses. Thank you, RJ. So the blending might hurt some really sensitive stuff, like there's a lot of glutathione in liver. It might hurt some of the glutathione. But I think the majority of the vitamins are going to be okay, and the minerals in general will be fine. And I think it's important to note that, you know, if it makes the difference between whether you eat the liver or not, then it's much more important to eat a liver that you like. And then number two, I'm not going to take responsibility if you get a parasite from eating raw liver, but my personal choice during times when I've wanted to eat raw liver, my rule has always been that if it's frozen for 2 weeks or longer, it's safe to eat. And it's also from a clean and trusted source. That's the rule that I've personally applied to myself, but please be careful to do your own research and make your own decision without holding me liable for it. Thanks. This episode was part of a Q&A for members of the CMJ MasterPass, a buyer's club with exclusive and massive discounts on your favorite premium foods and health products, including pasture-raised and wild meat and seafood, supplements, sleep accessories, water filters, phototherapy devices, and much more. As a bonus, you also get to participate in monthly private Zoom Q&As with me. You can join the MasterPass at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass and use the code Q&A, spelled out as Q-A-N-D-A, Q&A, for a 10% lifetime discount. From now through February or March, whatever it takes to get it done, I will be working full-time on finishing my Vitamins and Minerals 101 book while reserving a portion of my time for my consulting clients. You can pre-order my book at chrismasterjohnphd.com/book. In my consulting, I am neither a medical practitioner nor a coach. I serve as your data analyst and your strategist. I teach you scientific principles of health and wellness, help you analyze your data, and help brainstorm actionable strategies. You can sign up for a consultation at chrismasterjohnphd.com/consultations. I will try to respond to comments here when I can, but my presence will be intermittent while I'm finishing my book. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next episode.